my 21st birthday! Yeah! Today is finally the day, and I literally cannot comprehend that, like, today is the day. We're gonna go shopping, we're gonna buy my first alcohol at the store today, and then we're gonna get ready, and then we're gonna have the best night ever! Let me show you a little recap of things you missed out on. Nails are done. My room is decorated. Mom's been doing, like, a little 21st birthday countdown, and I've been getting something every, like, single day. Tattoos for everyone on the bus. A freaking custom. I also made these. I decided to put little shot cups in these little baggies, and then Mom got custom shooters. Literally a ton. It's little, like, armbands for, like, the rave inside the party bus. It says Maddie's 21st birthday squad. I'm gonna get ready, and then we're gonna go, and it's gonna be so loud. I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. We just keep dancing like we're 21. Hour to put these new eyelashes on. They're so heavy, like, literally do not recommend. I need a fucking Truly right now is what I need. Makeup is actually a slay. Hair and makeup is done. Everything's fine now. My nerves are settled now that I'm, like, ready, and I like the way I look, besides my eyelashes, because that was, like, an hour fiasco. And then we're gonna hit the road. We're gonna go. Ah!
Hey, vlog!
Hey,
we got this little cake.
Emma, and I'm here at Yard House. Yeah, Maddie's 21st birthday.
Yeah.
It's time to celebrate, you know? Black Friday, you know?
Yeah, we're ready. Fucking ready.
Hey, girl. Yes. Happy birthday, dear Maddie. Happy birthday.
Is that take one? What are we doing?
Yeah, take one.
We're getting ready to go on the party bus here. I've been in charge of vlogging because
they got an expert on here, yeah. So.
He's in charge of vlogging. Oh, we're about to load on the party bus. Everyone's gonna meet here. And yeah, it's gonna be,
boom.
It's gonna be vibe.
Are we just getting a little behind the scenes?
Yes.
All right, let's get a little.
Yeah, is it good?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Whitney!
Cute. Wait, shit, where did Pink Whitney go?
Oh my god! No wonder she was like, what?
I left it in the Uber!
Put a new one on.
I'll put a new one on.
Where's the air?
Oh, she coming. She coming.
Almost.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
We're not chugging, right?
That's crazy.
Where are you?
I'm not.
Take four.
Take four, alright.
That was good. Happy birthday, Matt!
Let's do it!
Put on some Latino.
No. Hell yeah.
That's racist. First of all, hold on.
Tell him. Tell him.
I just need some Latino music. I need some Latino in my life.
Hey, what's up, gang? We're here for Maddie's 21st. You heard me. You know we're about to get crunk in this bitch. Everybody say what's up. What's up? Hey, let me say what's up. What's up? Good. Go, shawty.
It's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday.
I'm supposed to get some tape.
Get in there, get in there, get in there.
This is like part of
it. Get in there, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, here with Matt. now we're on the move heading to the second location. And now we got the gang with us.
Hey, yo, what's up, my guys? What's up? What's up? Yeah, yeah.
And Mo's dead.
Oh, wow. That's
he's stuck only at two over here, you know what I'm saying?
And then that's going on. I'm Gary.
Hey. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey guys, real quick before the video is over, I just want to thank all of you for the birthday wishes, gifts, bottles, everything. You truly made my night unforgettable, and thank you for making my 21st my 21st. Like, I honestly can't believe it's over. I was literally crying this morning because I was like, wow, it was everything I would have hoped to be and prepped for. Like, it was just amazing. Shout out my mom for going above and beyond and giving me surprises all week. Could not have done this without her. Thank you, Miss Katie, for making those two cakes. Those are amazing. Thank you so much, and they're delicious, by the way. Like, you guys have truly made me so happy, and I'm so thankful and appreciative. Like, my heart is so happy. I'm so sad it's over. I would pay so much money to do it again. I'll see you guys next time for another video.